Hello friends, I am Dr. Sirajul Faizi. I welcome you in my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to talk about safety. You know, in chemistry lab, the first priority is safety. Safety is our life. So, some informations you will get on the bottle of reagents, on chemicals. So, you should know the symbols of flammable, you can see this figure indicating flammable. This one is harmful irritants. This logo indicating corrosive. This is poisonous toxic. This is explosions. You see explosions. Biohazard, oxidizer, environmental hazards. And radioactivity, and radioactives like fan. So safety precaution, just look at this pictures and this sticker in the bottles and follow the instructions as given an explanation of what precautions you have to take when your compound is flammable, if your compound is harmful irritants. So friends, hope this video will be helpful to you. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel and thanks for watching.